What a SummerSlam, and what a turn of events.